I'm super excited to be back home and getting back into a routine. And after holidays, it's always so hard because you feel like you might have fallen off your like fitness or health wagon that you've been on. And so I'm really excited to be back and been to the gym today and yesterday. Just got back on my meal prep. So yeah, I'm feeling good. And it was so hard and trying to stay on prep and when I was away, because obviously I had really not much control over the food I was eating and the way it was cooked. But like every day I just tried my very, very best to mimic the meals in my meal plan. But I came home and I definitely wasn't feeling myself. Like I felt a little weak and fluffy. But even just 2 days of being home and like being back in a routine, I feel so much better. Which just goes to show that if you do kind of fall off your fitness or health wagon that you've been on, be it a day, a week, a month, like it's so easy just to get back on it and start doing what you want to do. Like if you have goals that you want to reach, like there's no reason that you can't go after them just because you've had a break. Sometimes a break is just what we need and to make sure we achieve what we want to. So you could look at it in a negative way that I was off prep for a week and I probably had more food than I should have, and I wasn't as active as maybe I would have been if I was home, but I gave my body time to rest, recover. I've come back so motivated. It's crazy because I had the break and I realized how bad I want it. Like, so I was just so excited to get back and have my porridge and my green beans. Whereas before, you know, I might have been getting a little tired of it. I never get tired of porridge. So maybe if you've taken a break intentionally or unintentionally from the gym or healthy eating, like this is me telling you that if you want to do it, you can. It doesn't matter that you've had a break. Go back to the gym and start eating healthy. And things will be okay. Like you're gonna achieve the goals you want to achieve and you're gonna start to see the changes that you want to make. It's really easy to beat yourself up and think, oh, I was 5 pounds lighter back then, or I had more abs, or oh, I could deadlift 50 kg and I can't do it now. Well, once you couldn't do it and then you could, so who's to say that you can't do it again, you know? So yeah, that's my little motivational talk for you. And I'm 6 weeks out from my competition now. I feel amazing after the holiday, just having a break, but I'm ready to really grind for the next 6 weeks in order to be stage ready. I can't believe it. So now I'm just gonna go straight to my clip of Thailand. You'll see that I try to stay really active whilst on holidays. And I'm also gonna make a how to stay healthy on holidays video, which will be up on Thursday. Hello. We are in the airport. No, uninspired. Key to life, muscle food, maple stevia drops. Just demolished a large Americano and some food, and we're waiting for our flight, which is delayed. The only one. I've been up for 12 hours. This plane is the coolest. It's pink. And there's an upstairs. Yeah, I didn't sleep at all. And it was an overnight flight, and now it's the morning. And instead, I've made it to Duke. We like 12 hours. So yeah, we're in Thailand.
Having some fry omelette with peppers, onions, some grilled tomatoes, and some chicken.
I'm dead.